to you shortly.
Hello. How can I help?
Quite the bounty you acquired, ain't it?
Thanks for your assistance.
Got a train pulling into the station real soon.
Sir.
Yep. Thank you.
Conversation, so you just stay back. You got a death wish I'm about to make come true.
Very well.
Good.
Arthur, don't forget, I'm more than happy to craft you something if you bring me the right materials.
Thanks, Pearson.
Really need you boys to get out there and hunt. Supplies are low. Many thanks, Mr. Morgan.
Folks seem really happy now.
Sure.
This is everything.
Okay, well, let's talk more later.
Okay.
Morning.
Why don't you sit, Arthur?
Hang in there. We'll be back on track soon.
I'm fine, Arthur. Don't worry about me. All okay, Arthur?
Sure. I know it's been a bad run.
Sure. Okay there?
Easy, boy. You're okay.
Thank you. Mr. Morgan.
Herr Morgan! Herr Morgan!
Mr. Strauss?
You busy, my friend?
Why?
I'll cut you in.
Loaning. Already?
You know how it is. People is happy to borrow off someone like me, but more enthusiastic paying back to someone like you.
Of course. Who are they?
Let me see. A Chick Matthews works at Guthrie Farm. He's a hand, I believe. Mr. Roble, the small holder at Painted Sky, runs the operations there, badly. Miss Lily Millett is a ranch maid up at Emerald Ranch.
And here was me believing Dutch's bluster about us helping folk.
It's legal work, Mr. Morgan. Debtors belong in prison. We are doing them a favor.
Aye, and I'll make sure they see it in them terms.
Put the debts in the deed box and try not to kill them. It's very bad for business.
I just miss him so much.
Of course you do. Goes without saying.
What am I gonna do?
You're gonna suffer. And life's gonna go on. That's the truth of it. I won't lie to you.
Miss Roberts.
I know.
Where am I gonna go?
Stay here with us. Folk, they ain't so bad. It's nasty out there on your own.
I know.
You'll be safe here. At least for now. Until you're back on your feet properly.
Thank you.
Of course.
I'll try and see about the debt.
Very good.
Okay.
with you.
I'm sorry. I'm sorry.
Get yourself cleaned up. Come on. Pathetic, you a man of the cloth. Away with you.
Was it just bad luck or bad weather or something else?
Something about an eagle or an owl. Gravesite. I didn't know yet.
Hello, Arthur. Mm-hmm.
Hello.
Thank you. old.
Reverend Swanson,